Here I'll just show you a few commands where you can control a dog with no voice whatsoever, just using hand signals. I won't speak, so if I use the word sit, lie, then the dog will respond to that, so I won't use any voice at all. I'll just film it, but the commands what I'll be giving him is come to me, lie down, return to the house, then I'll call him back out and you'll see like the sit, lie, these are all hand signals. This is how he works from hand signals. Completely dead, apart from the tail. And that was the stop and set at distance. And that's the down at distance. I think you'll agree, that's not bad. Good lad. Good lad. Go on. Go on then.